This video will demonstrate how to connect and set up the spirometer amp and PowerLab for recording flow signals. It is best to place the spirometer amp next to the PowerLab to prevent thermal drift due to the heat generated by the PowerLab. Connect the I2C cable from the I2C input on the back of the spirometer amp. To the I2C output on the back of the PowerLab. Also connect the BNC cable to the signal output on the back of the spirometer amp. Connect the other end of the BNC cable to one of the channels of the PowerLab, keeping in mind that LabChart will recognize the spirometer amp on the channel that the BNC cable is connected to. Connect the one side of the USB cable to the PowerLab and the other end to the computer with LabChart. Connect the power cable and switch on the PowerLab. Connect the tubes from the flow head to the input ports on the front of the spirometer. Note that you can swap these if you find that the signal is upside down. Start LabChart. When the spirometer amp is correctly detected by LabChart, the status light will turn a solid green. For easy calibration of flow in liters per second, as well as setting up a volume channel, the spirometry extension can be downloaded in the Feature Manager or from the ADInstruments website. Set the number of required channels and then click on Spirometer Amp in the drop-down list of the channel it's connected to. In this dialog, you can set up the range of the input signal, the required low-pass filter if filtering is required, or invert the signal if needed. Once the flow head is ready to be zeroed, the zero button can be clicked. Once zeroed, click on OK. You can use the spirometry extension to calibrate flow by using the preset values for various flow heads. If you do not want to use the preset value, you can calibrate manually using a calibration syringe to inject a known volume and have the extension calculate the conversion factor. Your flow channel is now ready to record airflow in liters per second. Please see our other videos on how to use the spirometry extension to set up flow and volume channels, as well as calculate spirometry parameters such as minute ventilation and tidal volume.